she really believed in economies of scale. Whether it was like when she cooked, she just like made it for the masses. If she was having a get together, it's like, I invite everybody. So what I learned from her is the magic of diversity of thought and bringing groups together with different temperaments, talents, and conviction. And I learned that that is the catalyst for genius. And actually, I think the secret sauce for authentic leadership